thank my former team. They obviously did a great job. But now with my new team, I just got to continue and doing the things that I'm doing.
And last, in closing, we talked at the beginning of your career when we first started following you, how much it meant to bring a world title and to represent your home country of Puerto Rico because of the long lineage of great fighters that come out of there. Now, being that you're one of the very few that are holding titles out of Puerto Rico, how does it mean to you, and what does it mean to you for you to represent your people? Is it still that much of a motivating factor in your career?
Desde un principio de tu carrera hablaron y tú dijiste que para ti es un orgullo representar a Puerto Rico y traerles un campeonato a Puerto Rico. Con el hecho de que ahora no hay muchos campeones y no hay muchos peleadores, ¿qué se siente tú llevar un campeonato de Norteamérica a Puerto Rico?
Mira, me siento muy feliz, muy feliz. Yo sé que la gente de Puerto Rico hoy se va a dormir muy feliz a su cama. Ellos querían que yo ganara esta pelea y por eso yo fui a Orna, California, a hacer mi preparación y a darle satisfacción a Puerto Rico.
I am very, very happy with how the way my career has been going, but I think all of Puerto Rico is going to go to bed very happy because I did my job, and I'm very happy that I went to Oxnard, California, to continue to bring my dreams to Puerto Rico.